Since most of our day-to-day activities depend on the internet, the cyberspace became more of a legitimate domain of interest. From office communications to business, the internet is a backbone communications-based tasks. We change money online, we shop more online, we learn and teach online, we work online, we play online. All is in the internet. But in the midst of all of that, it's important to understand or to realize the aspects of security in the internet. So with the growth of the internet usage, we do see an inclined growth of cyber crimes in the internet year over year. And it became a global issue that needs to be addressed more thoroughly. From individual personal accounts that are being breached to enterprise servers or applications that are taking down. So cyber criminals lay their hands on any application, account or device they can reach. Application security improves the security posture of any organization. In order to surf the internet in a secure way, it's important to understand what is application security. To understand this, we need to cater the vulnerabilities in web applications and mobile applications better. And here are 10 ways where application security can be achieved. Go for the OWASP Top 10. The OWASP Top 10 contains most important security vulnerabilities that are defined and finalized by security experts of today. These target the confidentiality, integrity, and availability of an application. By following the OWASP security model, most critical attack vectors are covered, like sensitive data exposure, injection attacks, security misconfiguration, and authentication and session management. Following these 10 points, coders can take care of major security breaches and keep the application secure. Application security audits. One way to know the security posture of an application is to conduct a security audit. With such an audit, you can be in a position to ensure the applications are not vulnerable. Vulnerabilities can be divided into broad categories: operating system vulnerabilities, and Kaspersky explains vulnerabilities within an operating system or an application can result from an error in the program code and from legitimate, documented ways in which applications are allowed to access the systems. Process vulnerabilities. So it's some vulnerabilities occur because of a failure of existing protocols or by introducing a new one in business operation. For example, allowing weak passwords, lack of two-step verification, no backup data policies, limited automation, etc. Last but not least, network vulnerability. DDoS attackers often exploit network vulnerabilities. And network become vulnerable because of hardware, software, or manual errors. Examples include poorly configured firewalls, bad reconfigurations, weakness of the applications, etc. Logs can do wonders. If we look at the bigger picture, logging is one thing that can influence the overall security posture of the application. IT is inevitable that something may go wrong at some point of time while the users are still interacting with the application. In these circumstances, an event log is very fruitful to know about what went wrong. In technical terms, proper preparation is the key to prevent poor performance or data breaches. Deploy real-time security monitoring. After the world had seen sudden rise in cyber attacks, one way to minimize attacks is to keep monitoring the application at all times. With that, web application firewalls or WAFs, alongside with bot management capabilities, workload protection in the cloud, and other network firewalls are effective measures for application security. Consider encryption as your friend. It is important to use encryption for application security. Website and web application are encouraged to use HTTPS for a secured and encrypted data transaction. Thus, security of data at rest and at transit, both are critical and can be implemented via encryption. The internet is moving towards 100% encryption. And today, many browsers are even marking in red websites and applications that are not secure. With new protocols such as HTTP 2.0, encryption will be end-to-end, and it's vital to understand the importance of it as part of the security, since many attacks can camouflage at their existence through the encrypted traffic. Update your servers. So security patches are very common these days. One way to keep your application security abreast with latest standards is to update your servers frequently. The process can be automated as well using commands like unattended upgrades for daily and distributors and automatic updates for Windows. Know the latest vulnerabilities. While the applications are developed, many times developers deploy third-party plugins or libraries. This can introduce new security issues which were not mitigated by a developers themselves. Thus, developers often resist using frameworks, since these frameworks and third-party software save a reasonable amount of time when it comes to development. It is always recommended to use a stable and the most recent version. Sanitize data sent over systems. It is important to sanitize data that is passed over to relational databases and complex subsystems like commercial off-the-shelf components. All inputs must be validated, and also important to keep the data in check before invoking it in other subsystems. Principle of least privileges. Processes need to be executed with the least amount of privileges. With that said, it's also important to alleviate access privileges only when it's required and for the least amount of time. In this way, the attack surface is drastically reduced, and any attacker who wishes to execute arbitrary code will eventually face the failed attempt. Last but not least, threat modeling is a good practice. Not only proactive measures are important, but threat anticipation is also required. Threat modeling can be used to foresee any upcoming threats to which the application is exposed to. Activities like key assets identification, categorization of threats, and threat rating is necessary to perform for better security. Final thoughts on application security. Security implementation is not a one-way process. By no means it is guaranteed that if the security mechanisms are intact, the application is secured from the outside. Developers have to code with best practices to make application fault of cybersecurity threats in real time. The best advice to give to any developer will be to keep the design simple and less complicated. Good defense in depth mechanism should be deployed, which includes validating inputs and sanitizing data before any complex procedures or subsystems are provoked. It is also important to anticipate threats that the application is exposed to. Given the number of attacks these days, a frequent security audit necessary, along with logging each event that occurs during the application execution. One way to keep cyber attacks at bay is to minimize the access privileges and follow the principle of least privileges. It is in the hands of security officials and developers to keep the overall security posture of the application intact. Thank you for watching, and I hope you enjoyed. If you are interested in such more of that content, please write your comments below or ask me of new content to produce, and I will be more than happy to address. If you didn't subscribe until now, please take a minute to do so. Like and add your comments and feedbacks. Thank you very much.